How's it going, everyone? Today's video will be from inside the car because I'll be showing you guys how to upload a new tune and how to switch maps if you get multiple maps to switch from through UpRev. So you're gonna want to turn on ROM editor. As you see, ECU is ready right now. Now, in order to data log and have those logs to send off to someone to give you a tune, I've already done a video on that. I'll probably link it in the little tab thing in the video or in the description. But once you do that, you send your logs off, you'll get back something that looks like this right here. This little file, it's a tune file. So once you have that, you'll open up your UpRev right here. You're gonna wanna go to this right here. It's called Flash Tune File. And by the way, guys, while you're doing all this, you're gonna wanna have the car on, like right there. Not turned on to where you start the engine, just on right here. So once you do all that, you're gonna go to this Flash Tune File. Now when you hit that, a little, you know, separate box will come up in order to search for the file on wherever you saved it. You'll click on that, a progress bar will pull up. It'll go like erasing for erasing the old tune, programming to upload the new tune. And then after it's done programming from 0 to 100%, it'll ask you to turn the car off. So you'll turn it off, wait a couple seconds, and then it'll tell you turn it on, but don't start the engine. So you'll turn it back on, and then it'll say like flash complete. It'll flash a couple times, and then it'll go back to ECU ready. So there you go. That's how you upload a new tune that a tuner will send you using UpRev. Now, let me exit out of this. Now, say the new tune that you got, after you're done going through a couple revisions with your tuner, he sends you a new one to upload, and he said, okay, I sent you different maps to use now that you can switch between. Now, I think you're with UpRev, you get 5 maps to that you can choose from or have to select. My 5 that my tuner made for me, first map is a 93 tune, second map is an E85 tune, third map is an E85 flame map, so my exhaust will, you know, shoot flames, pop and bang, all that goodness. My fourth map is a 50-50 mix of 93 and E85, and then my fifth map is an E85 with 100 shot of nitrous. Now, I'm not gonna switch between those maps because I'm still on my 93 one, but I'll show you guys how to do it. So let me start the car. Okay, so car started. Don't mind all these lights, guys. I have to replace my brakes still. Just cancel those out. Okay, so how you switch maps is by using the cruise control function. So just to explain it real quick, say I want to go on my tune, yeah, on my first one, tune one. What you're going to want to do is you're going to hit right here, turn on, and your little cruise light will turn on right here. That means your cruise control is on. Then to switch maps, this little lever right here, for acceleration, coast, set, all that, you're gonna hold this down and press the cancel button. So if I hold this down and hit cancel once and let go, that's tune one, and the little light will blink one time. If I wanna go to my, we'll just go to my fifth map, my 100 shot of nitrous map. I'll hold this down, hit the cancel button 5 times, let go, that light will blink 5 times. So I'm still on 93 right now. I'm not switching over to E85 until I empty out my tank, so I'm just gonna go to tune one again since I'm already on it, just to show you guys what I mean. So on, hold down, hit cancel once, and look at the light. There, see how it flashed one time? That's for my map one. So then when I want to switch to like my 85 eventually, I'll hold it down, press cancel twice, light will blink twice. So that's how you switch maps, pretty easy. Now, if you're on a base model like 350Z that doesn't have cruise control, probably consult your tuner about that. I bet there's tons of DIYs and advice on the forums that people have probably wired into cruise control or wired it to something else in order to switch maps. So consult your tuner, do some research on that. It should be pretty easy. That's a quick video of how to upload a new tune and switch between maps. See you guys in the next one.